everyone, and fantastic to have your company here at ANZ Stadium as we welcome you to this clash between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Oh, Andrew, I'm really looking forward to this one. A big crowd is building up to see two quality football sides. Now, whenever these two sides meet, you can guarantee it'll be played with plenty of passion, and I'm expecting more of the same here.
Kickoff, we're underway. Moore able to take that catch. Good burst, this one.
Hill, that's one. Move!
Great step. More pressure to come. Zero tackle.
He's held there. Let him up. Zero tackle. Hands away.
Morrell.
Rice again.
He's tackle one. Hill.
Morrell. Moore powers forward.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Ambler.
Hill. Three. Hands away.
Moore misses the tackle. Driving four. Forwards. Move. That is strong. There's the fourth tackle.
Move it.
Just 15 metres away. Just one to go in the set. Morrell puts up the bomb. Lowe takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
And there's the tap. Wheeldon, he's got momentum.
Zero tackle.
Stoia carrying defenders with him. Wow.
One, release.
Brown.
Two, hands away.
D. Sidestep. Blackmore surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Nearly in the touch there.
Clearing now. Hill.
Ref says four.
Four hands off.
Barnstorming run. Nice step.
He's held there. Five. Hold.
With a punt. Nice step.
Hill. One. Release. He's held there. Two.
Moore cuts out a few of his teammates. Mesmerizes the defense with a step.
Hill. Three.
Plenty of determination in that run. Still a couple of tackles left here. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? That's tackle five. Kicks this very high. Sharp claims the high ball. Force back. I could have done better than that. It's a changeover. D.
Hill, that's one. Move!
Hope.
He's held there. Two.
D. Driven back in that two-man attack.
Hill.
Mexico. He finds the accelerator. Wrapped up. No way through. They continue to roll forward. Brown. Look at the acceleration. Hope surges forward in the tackle.
Hill, five.
Dean. And up she goes. Johnston doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Good step with a nice run.
He's tackled one. He's held there.
Bricks with momentum, proving a handful.
Let him go. Let him go.
Morrell.
Three
down
back with
right
me.
Next to the sideline.
He's held there. Clear him.
Fairbank. Sloppy play. Poor pass. The ball's been turned over.
Not good. Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Bang! Break with the break. Down he goes, but just 10 metres out. Burns! Darting from dummy half. Brown!
Look at this! Look at this! It's a try!
Lowe is home with a try for Big Ed. That's their first try of the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
They'll have the shot at goal still to come. Is straight over the black dot. Big end. The home side is still in front. Goes long. Stoia marks the ball, showing plenty of speed.
Hell, that's one. Move!
Oh.
He's held there. That's his second.
Crosses the halfway line.
Three. Hands off. Hell, up now.
It's a turnover of possession. Oh, just short of the halfway line.
He's held there.
Boyle charges at the defence. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Boyle puts him away. He's got momentum. Still going.
Held two.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Fairbank carrying defenders with him. More. Tegata powers full. This is good. Big Ant are looking shaky. Moore passes long. Shows us his pace now.
Hill. Tackle five. Hold.
Looking to send his man through a hole. Fairbank. And up she goes. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. He breaks through the defense. That's a very long run. What do you do? He's unstoppable.
Blow the whistle. It's a try.
He dots down under the posts. Big Ed have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Lowe got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. Big Ed now has two for the match.
Wow. Wow. This team has an amazing knack of scoring something from nothing, and this try was certainly no exception. I'm going to remember this try for a long, long time, Andrew.
You know, I'd probably even back myself to land this kick. There's the goal.
Big Ant have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ant lead by 13. Long. Brown there to field the kick. Good burst this one. Brown surges forward in the tackle.
Release.
Fooling the defense with that step. He's in open space.
That's his second.
tests the defence with a short ball. And they thump him back in the tackle.
Back to 10. He's held there.
Cox. Wrapped up. No way through. This is excellent attack.
Held.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Brown. He finds open pasture with a torpedo punt. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play. Kane. Held is the call from the referee.
Get off him.
Moore.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Fairman. Driving forward. Just short of the foot.
Hands
off.
That's
the fourth. More. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Explodes through the tackle.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one.
Burns senses a chance out of dummy half.
Held. Two.
He's reached and gone over the 40. Fozzard.
He's held there. He's held. Three.
Cox. Cox with momentum.
Held.
This team is on a roll.
Look at me.
Brown. Good ball. Bamboozles the defense with a step.
He's held there. Off him now. Fifth and last.
Kicks this very high. Under the high ball and well taken. They've completed their set and now it's a changer. Their completion rate is looking healthy so far with 4 from 5. Coach should be well pleased with that. There's the halftime hooter. And that brings us to an end of the first half. Big Ant have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponents scoreless in the second half.
Big Ant. They head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball.
Kickoff. He's well positioned to take that kick, showing plenty of speed. Good step. Eventually taken to ground.
Move. He's held there.
Stoia carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Two.
Brown has a look and flicks it inside.
He's held there. Let him go. Three. Markers lock in.
Deed. Cutting out his teammates. Nice step. Chisholm powers forward. That's tackle four. Trout. Hasn't he got some pace? Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Finally wrapped up on the 30-meter line. Hunter. Crosses the 10-meter line. Batters his way through that tackle. Eventually tackled by the defense. And they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle. Morrell serves up a wide ball. The two-man tackle is a strong one.
He's held there.
Morrell. They roll forward again. Evades that tackle. He's caught them napping. Big run. He's caught by the defense.
Release. Hill.
Get up. That was a pile driver tackle.
He's held there.
Brown passes inside. Driving forwards. That is strong. Knocks him off his feet. Beats a tackle. Eddie Look at him accelerate. There's the fourth tackle. Trout. He surges forward. Great strength.
He's held that.
I could have done better than that. It's a changeover. Morrell.
Held. One. Release.
Moore. Charges up and through a tackle. Breaks through another tackle.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Two. Hands away.
Moore. Surges forward in the tackle.
Three.
Johnston.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Up.
He's held there.
Fairback.
Held.
Hit the last. Morrell with a punt. He gallops over the 20-meter line. Did well in that run, but now it's ended.
He's held there.
Man with a whistle says Hill. Mexico. Tries a pile driver tackle.
He's held there.
Wilden. Stoia with momentum, proving a handful. They continue to roll forward. Wilden.
Five. Hold. He's held there. Clear him now.
The punt. Boy, oh boy, what a run this is.
One.
They bring him down close to the sideline. Lovely pass. Hard to offload when there's that many in the tackle. Fairman. Breaks through. Just short of the 40-meter line.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Morrell. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that, and it's gone out. Chisholm beats a man. Breaks through the line. He is in the clear. He has his teammates there.
Listen to the crowd. The crowd are up. That's a try.
You don't reckon the home fans like that one? Have a listen to him. Yeah, made a jinking run to the try line. He's added another to the score sheet.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
As sure of winning the lottery as I am of him getting this kick. It's a goal!
The fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very pleased.
Big end. Lead by 20 here. The deep kick is the way to go. Dean latches onto that kick. Good burst this one. He surges forward. Classic tackle.
He's tackle one. Hill. He's held there. Moon. Hill two.
Chisholm. Bang. With a step. Crosses the 40.
Three.
They finally wrap
Hands
him
away.
Up.
Hill. Let him go. Let him go.
Breaks through the line. He's caught the napping. Nice tackle at the That's finish, but not before he's off. Made plenty of ground. Still a couple
Up
of tackles
now.
Left here. Brown. He heads east. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there, but they've let the defense off the hook with that mistake.
They really needed to secure that.
That's a sloppy pass, that one. That's good, getting to the loose ball.
Hill, one, release.
Moore mesmerizes the defense with a step.
He's held there, two hands away. Hill, three, move.
Sharp.
He's held there.
On tackle four.
Move.
Morrell. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Hey, twinkle toes.
Hill, one, release.
Stoia.
Two,
brought down
hands
close
away
to the sideline.
He's held there.
Surges forward in the tackle.
Three,
out we go at him.
Back with me.
Brown, clear the tarmac, he's coming through. Flicks the ball inside. Dean. Driving forward. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Cox.
Hill. Fifth and last.
A snappy pass. Brown will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. No respect for ball security. I think they've got the numbers. Bursting through the line. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Got momentum. Plays the ball on the 40-meter line. Heaton. And with a step. He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. Move it.
Moore. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Moore. With momentum. Moore. Looking to send his man through a hole. Taken by the defense.
Look at me.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. To Harlan. Tankata powers full. This is good. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Feeds the short ball. To Harlan. That's an elf.
It's got to be. Yes, it's a try. What a great try.
And finally, they pick up their first try, but it's too little too late here as they look headed for the loss.
Oh, here is a try that should never have been scored, Andrew. It was a perfectly weighted grubber kick, okay, but where are the defenders? They'll be kicking themselves.
And the kick's still to come. He lands the kick. Big air. Lead 20-6 here. Kicks long. Acceleration inside their own 20-meter line. More, plenty of determination in that run.
Clear in. Two.
Morrell tests the defense with a short ball off the left foot.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
More. Barnstorming run.
Help.
The hooter has sounded. It's all over here. What did you think of the match, Eddie?
Big Ant showed up and got the result they were after. They stuck to the game plan and it was a very good performance on their part. Their opponents, well, maybe a little complacent. It'll be interesting to see what their coach's assessment is when he fronts up to the media.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more Rugby League.